the air crew role in it is someone like NASA will come to our squadron or to NRL and just say, hey, we have this equipment that we want to test. Basically, NASA has their own equipment that they test and that they have specific goals that they want to reach for each instrument. And then the air crew just coordinates how to put the plane where they want it to test what they need.